March. We've been dating for over a year now, and I think it's about time people met my beautiful girlfriend. What about us taking an adventure east?
Like Queens?
Singapore. Colin's wedding. Don't you want to be my family?
I hardly know anything about them. Every time I bring them up, it changes the subject. Maybe his parents are poor and he has to send them money.
I'll take a bag and get you checked into first class.
Nick, we can't afford this. So your family is rich?
We're comfortable.
That is exactly what a super rich person would say.
I want money.
1.2 million.
The Nick you're dating is Nick Young?
Yeah, you guys know them or something?
Hells yeah. They're just the biggest developers in all of Singapore.
Damn, Rachel. It's like the Asian Bachelor.
These people aren't just rich. They're crazy rich.
Now you really should have told me that you're like the Prince William of Asia.
That's ridiculous. Much more of a Harry. Mom, this is Rachel Chu.
She just thinks you're some like unrefined banana.
No, no, no. Those are for your fingers.
Yellow on the outside or white on the inside. Do some crazy!
I chose to raise a family. For me, it was a privilege. But for you, you may think it's old-fashioned.
Don't you want Nick to be happy?
I know you're not what Nick needs.
She's like trying to play a game of chicken with me, thinking I'm gonna swerve like a chicken.
But you can't swerve. You gonna roll up and be like,
bok bok, bitch.
Okay, maybe like not as aggressive.
I met a girl, I fell in love, and I want to marry her.
You're Nicholas Young. You're untouchable. But Rachel's not.
Have you prepped Rachel to face the wolves?
You know I'm back, like I never left.
I really admire you. It takes guts coming all the way over here, facing Nick's family.
Another day, another breath.
I know this much. You will never be enough.
Yo, it's about time someone stood up to Auntie Eleanor.
Well, you, not me. Oh, God. She can't know I was ever here.
I feel glad.
Since I can remember, my family has been my whole life. Rachel! Rachel!
If Nick chose me, he would lose his family. And if he chose his family, he might spend the rest of his life resenting you.
You nasty! You got a nasty! You got nastier!